Yes. So that's ice and sugar, mm-hmm. 2 tablespoons of butter, mm-hmm. and a little bit of milk.
Awesome.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, Faith, so how did you make the scone for today?
We have learned a couple of recipes for baking, but this is one, the simple one that Sally has taught us, and that is how to make scones. Our ingredients were of flour and butter, and a little bit of sugar. You can add a little bit of milk to slowly mix it until it becomes soft, and then put it on the tray, and it's ready to bake.
That's nice.
Thank you.
Okay, Leonie, so what's this?